This is Toon, and I'm going to show you how we use 3D scanning in building up rally cars. So, to make a rally car from a street car, first we need to strip down the street car to the bare structure, and this bare structure will be used to design customized parts to make the car much more performant to be able to race in rallies. So, how does it work? In a first step, we take pictures from all around the part to create a stable backbone structure as a reference. The second step is generating scans from the outside of the car using ATOS. And the third step, we use the T-Scan Hawk for three main reasons. First reason, it has a large field of view, which makes it easy to scan large portions at once. The second reason is it has a specific scanning function to go deeper into holes and hard to reach areas. And the third reason is we can switch the standoff distance a lot closer to the scanner, which makes it even better to scan literally every single inch of the car. Now that we have the full digital copy of the part, this will help us tremendously in reverse engineering, because we can do it first time right.